August this year saw the biggest HIV and AIDS awareness raising event ever held in Grahamstown, called HIV Aloud. Besides raising awareness, all proceeds made were to go to the St. Raphael Center in Grahamstown. It featured well-known music groups such as Goldfish, Cassette, Razzmatazz, and Newtown. However, with a well-stocked bar and renowned reputation, several Rhodes students seemed oblivious to the awareness-raising message. Later in the week, at a more relaxed location, Rhodes band Orangutan Bitch caught the interest of several attentive students. One of their latest songs, Guilty, strung the message that we are the only ones to blame for irresponsible behavior. Their band practices are always chilled and are usually held at a student digs. They classify their genre of music as postmodern hip hop, and their songs are often aimed to strike a chord to societal issues. In correlation with HIV and AIDS Awareness Week, their performance on the open field carried the message that fun fashers carry condoms. They encourage everyone listening to be responsible and carry condoms wherever they might go.